What's up, guys? It's Popeye Cloud 974 here again today. And today's video is going to be a vlog of going to another Cars and Coffee. So I'm actually starting the day before Cars and Coffee. So I'm starting on Friday before tomorrow because I need to get some of my car ready. I need to wash it and I need to put. I got a new spray for the tires to make the tires really shined up. So I'm gonna be doing that today. All right. So now I was talking a little bit about. Putting some stuff on the tires to make them all shined up and nice. The rubber portion of the tires, not the rims. But this is what I'm going to be using. I heard online that's supposed to be extremely good quality. From a YouTuber I watch, it's supposed to be extremely good quality. So we'll be trying it out. Hopefully it holds together for a couple weeks and doesn't splatter all over my car when we're driving down the road and put black marks on the side of my car. It's recommended to actually put down cardboard underneath the tire. And also put cardboard around the rim so it doesn't stain the rim or stick on the rim, because this stuff sticks like crazy on the tire. That's what it's made for, to give it that gloss shine. So you're gonna see us make those right now.
So
yeah,
we probably should put cardboard around here and then put tape to hold it on the inside.
No,
because how are you gonna keep it there? Just hold it.
Well, no, just hold it and you just spray it around it, and once it's done it should be fine. That works perfectly. That literally fits in there perfectly. I think I spent my time wisely. So guys, I was editing half of the video and I realized that I did not show you the final product of what was sprains fucking squirted on the tires. So here I go. So now, as you guys can see, it's extremely really shined up here. I like the shine look. I don't really like the dirty look without the shine. Again, it's my first time doing this, so I did miss some spots, like up here. I missed a couple spots up here. I might respray that in the morning and see if I can get this part so it kind of blends in with all this other shine down here. And some more over here and stuff. I need to blend that in tomorrow morning, I think, before I leave. But over here, it seems to be pretty well. That's what it's supposed to look like. It's supposed to have the nice shine. I don't know how well it's going to turn out. Looking through this camera lens, I don't know if you're going to be able to see the shine very well, but there it is.
What's up, guys? All right, it's the next day. I just woke up. It's around 7:20 in the morning. Cars and Coffee starts at 8 o'clock, so we are going to kind of have to rush down there because I still need to clean up some of the bugs and gunk off the front of my car, and then I have to drive up there. That takes about 20 minutes, so I think we're gonna be a little bit late, so we're gonna have to hurry up here. So it is, like I said earlier, the day of Cars and Coffee. Now, I've been texting my friend to see if he's gonna meet me up there. He promised me that he's gonna meet me up there, but I basically spam texted him and he hasn't responded yet, so I have a feeling like he's not gonna meet me up there. So see what happens, I guess. I feel like a bright red sun is a sign that we probably shouldn't be outside today. Alright guys, so it's around 7:45 now. We're gonna be heading up there in a couple seconds here. I didn't really record much of me taking off all the bugs and stuff off my car. It's not like you guys even wanted to see that though. But that's what I did, and we're gonna quickly run up there as fast as possible so we can get there on time. We'll see how everything works out. Hopefully everything will work out. But next thing you'll see, we'll be up there.
Oh, there's Sean.
Hey, there he is, Sean. How you doing?
I'm good.
You woke up late, Sean.
Yeah, I set the alarm, but then I went back to sleep.
Okay. So, Sean? You gonna say anything?
Don't do drugs, kids.
Okay.
Oh, are you?
Oh. Yeah, he has to go to Sun Splash today with his friends.
Oh, okay. That'd be fun.
Alright, so we just finished the last video. Rick just finished recording
that
video.
I'm gonna go fuck this turtle.
I'm redoing that clip, right? Alright, so we just finished.
I'm gonna go fuck this turtle.
Oh, God.